he score the
one, one, two, three.
Dreamer does it.
Here's your Tommy Dreamer.
Absolutely amazed we had it. Victory is perhaps the biggest fight.
Face of people who don't want to be cool.
And his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 218 pounds, Primo.
Nothing beats being cool.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And Primo comes up with a big counter.
Oh! He's in big trouble! Oh, what a shot!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Primo,
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Here they go! That'll cause some damage.
Inor kicks out. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Oh, man! Just look at the torque on this submission!
And he lights up his chest with a chop. Another big hit with the axe handle.
A grazing shot there.
Right down the neck.
That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. Educated feet to good use.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's in perfect position. Complete control. These competitors have got to be aggressive, got to keep pushing to win. Back and forth this match goes.
And he targets the arm.
And there's the reversal.
A beating.
These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Primo is nearly out of it.
Up the win.